I picked the wrong one. Items.
I waste of my time.
I want a sword, but I guess I'll do this. Hi, Michelle.
I don't know what to put in. I'm swinging it.
Yo, light is broken. What the heck?
It honestly can be, yeah.
Yeah, I think they're gonna nerf it.
Probably.
After.
The dark should fear me. Is upon us.
cure for fools.
Oh, I'm facing Ryan. Well, you know, yeah. That was a lot closer than I thought it would be.
How is Varus my farthest unit? I don't understand. I lost to Justin of all people.
Hi, Michelle.
Hi. Oh, not doing so great today. Got some luck.
I was there this game too, don't worry. Oh no.
Bye.
It's okay, Michelle. I'll be following you. Am I out? Oh my god, I'm alive.
Shouldn't, how's it going?
Not great, I'm about to be eliminated too. I'm trying to hang into this game.
It's just death. Good luck.
Not out yet.
Don't worry, you will be soon.
I know, but I'm not giving up hope.
I think that... Wait, how come Justin's second? And he's not even using the hexes.
Justin doesn't use the hexes. If you haven't heard...
Like, look at his team. He can literally just move everyone back like two spaces and he basically has the same position.
Yep.
I understand. Oh, 3-star Vega. This guy stole my strat. How much better do you think 6 light is compared to 3?
A decent amount.
Like, it just gives you an extra 10% instead.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that's 10%, and then you stack it twice, person. Well, that's 20%, 30.
Wait, stacks on top?
But every time someone dies, they're gaining the additional, right?
Really? I thought it just refreshes.
Oh, no, wait. It's stacking.
What the heck?
That's so dumb. That 10 is compounding.
Oh, I thought it was for a limited time. Wait, less to the end?
Yeah.
Round? Wow, that's so dumb.
I refuse to die. Also, the stupidest part is that the ghouls count towards it, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
That shouldn't happen.
What's the... This is the light spatula, right?
Yeah, that's the light spatula.
What is it? Is it Negatron Cloak you need?
Oh my gosh. Yes.
Oh, okay. Let me out. I want it. Wait, what? Oh, okay.
So you can get Warden, Glacial, or Light. Wonder which one he's gonna get.
Who's the most useless Light unit? Probably Vayne, actually.
Oh, she's your carry.
I put no items on her.
Okay. She's usually the carry. I'll change my thing.
Yeah, my items are trash.
So are mine. Ready for battle. My Yi has so many items, yet does jack shit. I forgot Yi's a tank in this game, not a... I gave him attack speed. It was the wrong idea.
Who do I put the light unit on, though? Oh, I can just put it on Yi. Where's my E? Oh, I guess he died already.
My Yi deals almost less damage than my fucking Janna.
Oh, you're still in, damn.
Hell no, I ain't dying. Ooh, look, a steel Lux.
Shadow Lux.
That doesn't help
me
at all.
Wait, that actually is broken. Now I have 4 shadow.
That is broken. Ooh, a Cloud Lux. I actually want that. What do I take out for Cloud Lux? I will shatter. I guess I can't make it work, can I? Well, that's unfortunate.
I don't even have any items on Yi. It's probably not even doing anything, actually.
Yeah, my Yi isn't doing anything and he has items, but... Oh, good news, guys. This fight, he out-damaged Janna. That's really sad when that's the measurement of him right now.
Okay, he did the second most.
Mine has three items. What do I get from the dragon? Ooh, healing.
Healing? What do you mean?
Who am I gonna put that on?
There's no one good.
No.
I would say Aatrox, but it's not even 2-star.
I can't find another Aatrox.
Yeah, because I look at my bench.
You have all of them?
Yeah, I'm looking for one more for 3-star.
Well, I'm not gonna give you mine, because I need him for Blade Master. Unless I can find a Blade Master Lux that doesn't exist. I guess Kha'Zix is gonna be my one that gets it.
Wow, I actually got 3 Zeds, nice. I don't know how useful Zed is though, like no items and no synergies. Damn, Truden, the comeback is real.
I refuse to die!
How are you not facing me since, like, 3 hours?
I don't know! Keep it that way, please, game!
It's only a matter of time. Oh, and watch you beat me?
I've got a level 2 Yi now. I'm untouchable.
So do I, though.
My level 1 Yi is doing jack shit, so I don't know what level 2 Yi is gonna change about it.
I think this is your ghost. Yeah, it's your ghost. Come on.
Oh my god, Yi dealt the most damage.
Wow, your turns are popping off. That gets me anyways.
Hey, it's the 3 of us on top.
Wow.
Well, you guys have been worthy opponents.
Where is Aatrox?
Justin's not even here for me to compliment.
Oh yeah, why not? Does he play better when he's not here? Is that it? Oh, here we go. Goodbye. Oh wait, you're just not dying. There we go.
Aw, damn it, I couldn't wait long enough for Justin to die.
Wait, who's he facing?
Oh, you beat your bot!
Are you sure it's my bot or yours?
Well, it had a Nasus.
Oh. You don't have Nasus?
Yes, in my Blade Master Assassin call.
Maybe Ionic Spark will make the difference.
I've heard of worse reasons.
Oh yeah, I can get your Aatrox now, maybe. Actually, I kind of want to lose this one.
Why?
So I can get my bucks. Actually, I'm getting wrecked. What the heck? Wait. Karak ult is gigantic. What the hell?
Yeah, right?
Covered the entire map.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, GG.
Who won?
Me. I mean, I still have 80 health, so. Why are there so many units on the board in this meta?